Well, guys, today I'm going to show you something what I discovered. I was looking for some speaker wires, and then I discovered this piece. You know, I found two speaker wires, and both speaker wires have this disease or rust, or not sure how you a virus, not sure how you can call this stuff. But that's why I place it on my white speaker, so you can see the difference. So one is completely good, you know, not sure what quality it is. There's no brand written on the speaker wire, but it is thick speaker wire. You can see it is pretty thick speaker wire. But one of them, not one of them, both speaker wires. I have both speaker wires here, over here. Yeah, I'm gonna show you both speaker wires. Are bad. They are black, completely black, and I cut one was not that long piece. As you can see, they start at the same level. Yeah, let me show you. They start at the same level. Yeah, and one is longer as the other one, and I cut it off on the end. You can see over here this one. Let me take the longest one. As you can see, in this speaker wire, you can look through. You can see it is still black, and here it looks like the black was still, if you look very good, it's still here. And here where I didn't saw any more of that black, I cut it off. But I think the best thing to do for me is to throw away the whole speaker cable. Not sure, what do you think? You know, if this thing can, if you connect this speaker wire, you know, in your speakers, behind your speakers, you do not watch those speaker wires, because once these speaker wires are connected, you do not watch this every 2-3 months, you know, if you only use one speaker wire for your speakers. I think, can this speaker wire also, when it is affected like this, when it have the virus, can it also infect your inside speaker wires in the speaker itself? No? Not sure. It is like rust. When your car starts rusting, it affects everything if you are too late, you know? So this is this is what I saw. And what I also have a question, if I think this phenomenon only start at the outsides of a speaker cable. Here you see a speaker cable. You cannot see through, yeah. So you only can see the outsides of the speaker wire. You can also only see the outsides of the speaker wires. And but I think this disease always starts at the end. I think, not sure. I don't believe it can start somewhere in the middle over here. Because if that was the case, then if you have closed speaker wires like this, you can never know how healthy your speaker wire is, if it is still not affected. I think it is always started at the ends, because at the ends it have contact with the air. And when it have contact with the air, there the problem starts, and at a certain moment it starts here at the ends and it goes through your speaker wire. That's what I believe. I do not believe it can start halfway your speaker wire. So, you know, because that's just a question, if somebody ever have a sort-like experience, and when cutting the speaker wire, they discovered that it was black inside, you know. This is healthy speaker wire, healthy from the, also from the outsides, no black stuff. But I think, I'm not sure if that is because it was not 90% oxygen free copper wire, or it can also happen even if the copper wire is 99% oxygen free. I'm not very familiar. This is the first time I saw something like this, my friends. But it is strange. When I saw it, I really thought, wow, what is this, man? Look at this, completely black. and it works like poison to your speaker wire. What's this? Poison. It is like poison. It affects everything, and in this case it affected about 50 centimeters. It goes completely and it stopped about around here. So this piece was completely, let me roll up the speaker wire so you can see what I mean. It started here and it went all the way here up till here. This is where it stopped. You can see, that's where it stopped. And this piece was good, so I cut it over here. I took about 30 centimeters extra, but I'm not sure if I what to do. Throw away the rest of the speaker wires. This looks very thick and good speaker wire, but not sure, throw it away, or you say doesn't matter, you cut it off 30 centimeters, it's long enough, you can just use the rest of it. Okay, well, thanks for watching this video. Put your thumbs up if you like it, and for now I say ciao.